proposer la Welcome to Yalchin Bowl de Mongolie.